After the Patriots, I thought I could walk off the battlefield and into a normal life.
The country, plagued with civil war, entrusts its fate and the life of its leader to a man reborn as a machine.
I've gone through life white-knuckling the moments that left me behind. Refusing to heed the yield, I penetrate the force fields in the blind. They say I'll adjust, God knows I must, but I'm not sure how. This natural selection picked me out to be a dark horse running in the fantasy.
In a world of asymmetric war, where you don't know who you're fighting, it's hard to know what you're fighting for.
Why are you here?
I am here to kill you.